How to see Google Maps with an aerial view. Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Let's get started. The first step you want to do is open up a web browser, and now you want to search for Google Maps. Click on this website. Once you do, you can search for a location. So right now, as you can see, this is the default view of the map. If you want to change this into aerial view, then you simply have to click on the layer option, which is at the bottom of your screen. As soon as you click on it, you're going to find a different view, and this is the aerial view, or also known as the satellite view. So here you can find a much better view of this area. So if you want to change this back to the default, it's very simple. You simply have to click on the layer button again. So from here, you can change this into other different views as well, as it is shown right here. So you can switch it very easily. If you click on layers again, you can find different views here. There's biking, terrain, so you can always choose from there. And that is it for this video. We hope you guys found it helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.